Now then, my lions and lionesses, my penguins, my monkeys, how you diddling? It's great to see you. Oh, I'm giddy. Sometimes all that prep makes me too speedy. I'll take my own advice. You lot are probably already relaxed. I know what I need. I know what will relax me. Dawn chorus and a bit of shakuhachi. The Wootton Dawn Chorus. Now, when Joe had worked on that file, it came back to me down to the Zen Den, and instead of being titled Dawn Chorus in Wootton, it was called Morning Birdies. So that's what it's called now, the Morning Birdies. seen a lot of birds today, actually. Just out there. There's one that was very green, so I'm assuming it might be a green finch. One I'd not seen before. And the blue tits, bullfinch, robins. There's a poor blackbird, which I think has come off rather badly in a disagreement with a cat. It's kind of got only about 1.5 wings and not much of the tail left. So I'm really hoping it'll pull through. I don't know what I can do for it. Kind of hops around and it eats and drinks, but I doubt it can fly. I'll keep an eye. It's hard to know when to interfere, or whether to, isn't it? I don't think I can catch it. It's quite nippy at hopping along. What shall I play now? I know what I want to do. A tune, what I wrote many, many years ago and recorded with the Snake Davis Band as it was at the time. The John Ellis on keyboards. In fact, he plays a wonderful solo on this particular version. Stevie Williams on the bass, Errol Roberts on the drums. It's a moody piece, but it's Sunday, isn't it? We're allowed to be moody on a Sunday. Look, the lighting's gone moody as well. Except the flowers are a bit bright. Details. It's called This One Is For You. It certainly is. For all of you. For Mike and his Wednesday birthday. This one's for you. Yeah. Come on, boys. Thank you. The mighty John Ellis on the Hammond organ. Stevie Williams, Errol Roberts. Fine musicians all. Oh, thank you, boys. Man, it seems so long ago. I remember that heady, crazy period when we first got locked down. It was me and Joe and Sally were getting all this together, and I was calling and emailing the musicians saying, guys, I want to do this thing. Is it all right if I go back to the albums and go back to the multi-tracks and see if I can create minor sax versions that I can play along to so I can kind of be with you guys? And they all went, yeah, go for it, go for it, go for it. So, thank you. Arigato gozaimashita. It's one of the things we've learned, isn't it? You and I and me and them, that you can be close without being in the same room. I'm getting deep. I'm feeling deep. I'll switch saxes. Has Mr. Jeff Bowen been practicing his tenor saxophone? I'm so wicked, I'm mean, I'm like a evil school teacher. Crack the whip.
Mm-hmm.
You know that one? It's called It Might As Well Be Spring. It is. Flipping well is spring. Never mind about might as well be. Spring has well sprung. Here's another one for you. Maybe I'm amazed. I'm constantly amazed. Life is amazing. People are amazing. You are amazing. Joseph is especially amazing. What that boy does. I should listen to him more. Must be a song about children teaching their parents. teach your children well, teach your, I don't know. I've got a new haiku for you. Well, it's new to the stream. It's 400 years older. Kare edani, karasu no tomareki keri, tomari keri, aki no kure. I better have another go at that. Kare edani, karasu no tomari keri, aki no kure. On a withered branch, a crow is perched, an autumn evening. Wrong season, really. And you notice the Japanese has got lots of K's in it. Ake no kure, imitating the harsh sound of the crow. Oh, I feel like I'm back in university doing English literature. And in Japanese mythology, the crow symbolizes the will of heaven. I've got to swap again. I've got them all. Well, not all of them. I think Grandpa's snoozing behind the curtain. But baby is up. Baby is up late. Somebody once requested this. Can't remember who, can't remember when. The stylistics. Betcha by golly, wow. I just cast my eyes down at the chat and spotted a request. Shall I? Could I? Dare I? Could I find it even? Live dangerously. Okay. You asked so nicely. Could I? I'll give it a shot. I haven't done this for a while because I kept saving it for Kay because she requested it one Sunday and I said, I can't do it on a Sunday. It's too mellow. I'll do it next Saturday for you. And then she never reappeared. So I suppose it's about time. And it ain't really a Sunday tune, but doesn't really matter, does it? Still the weekend. So a little dance before we mellow out again. How's it go? Oh.
Thank you.
The Year of the Snake, that was called, and the one before was called Jubel. Year of the Snake. All the fellas flying there. That's Birchie on the keyboards. And he co-wrote it, or did he write it all? I don't know, can't remember. He did the lion's share, that's for sure. And Ali Thine on the kit. The Whippet, the Foal, we used to call him. There's nothing of him, he just flailed on that drum kit. And of course, our very own, part of the family, Simon Goulding on the bass. He's on a stand-up, sticky one. Electric, like an electric double bass on that. I thought it's got a name, but I don't know what that name is. It's a sort of stick. Oh, excellent. The boy's flying. Swapping again. Oh, we've got a big finisher tonight. Another world premiere. Another first for the stream. I wish I hadn't said that now. I wish I hadn't tempted fate, but I'm sure it'll be fine. We're not there yet. We've got another one or two before the end of the show, haven't we? Well, we have. We're going to skip the light fandango with Stu Collingwood. Yes, we are. Thank you. Wonderful. Oh, Stuart, thank you so much. Stuart Collingwood at Stu Piano. New album out on Bandcamp. Solo piano, fantastic. What a man. Steady on, Richard Bell. You checked your medical insurance before you start doing cartwheels across the floor. Tripping the light fandango and hanging around with Vestal virgins and wandering through your playing cards, you monkey. Well, I promised, and I did, but I didn't get anywhere. I did go up in the roof and I did look for my old photo albums. So I wanted to take you to the South Pacific, but I didn't find them. So no tour. I'll have another look though. But we will tour again, honestly. Someday, somewhere, somehow. Oh, we had a good tour yesterday in Japan, didn't we? I was getting maybe Japan sick. As in homesick. As in Japan sick. Hi, Stella. Wrong side of the bridge. Hi, Judy. Hi, Marmalade King. Marmalade King David. Hi, Val. Hi, Karen. I know. I know what we need. Bit of Smokey Robinson. Thank you. No tears tonight, though. Promise me? No tears. No tears, no tracks. So, the closer. I wish I didn't build these things up, because sometimes I fall, because I live so dangerously. We live dangerously in the Zen Den down my garden in North Lincolnshire. So I woke up this morning and I thought, I really want to play You've Lost That Loving Feeling. I don't know who wrote it. Righteous Brothers is a great version. I listened to that. I listened to Elvis. That's a dramatic version. Live in Vegas, full orchestra, amazing band, and lots of woo, 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 woo. I can't do it. I can't do Elvis. And there's a great high point. And I swear there's about three bass trombones playing this low note. It's like drama. Elvis is all about drama, isn't he? Well, a lot of the time. But I think owes more to the Righteous Brothers, possibly. Obviously, it's a bit of a duet, so I had to... Well, none of us had ever done it, but I picked it up quicker than faking, and I had to teach him his bit. Took him ages. Lightweight. But we recorded his bit. So come on, have a sing. Have a sway. Wish me luck. Wish Fakey even more luck. Let's see how we do. How's it start? What key is it in? Starts low. You'll never close your... That's it. Oh yeah, a bit lower. You'll never... I can't sing that low. It's good to know I'm not singing it. You'll never close your eyes and breathe.
Where are you? We'll be right back.
What an idiot he is. There was one point when he was supposed to go low and he went high. So we ended up on the same note. I'll kill him. I'll dock his wages. It's all good fun, I think. Is it? It's always great to see you. I value and treasure your company. It's an honour to have you guys with us in the Zen Den, down my back garden, in the wilds of North Lincolnshire. Massive thank you to Joseph. Huge thank you to Sally. Happy Wednesday to Mike. Oh, got a big birthday in the family next week. And big thank you to Simon Goulding, Ali Thine, Paul Birchall, Johnny Ellis, cast of thousands today, Stuart Collingwood, Errol Roberts, Stevie Williams. You've all been marvellous, my darlings. My lions, my lionesses, my ducks and drakes. Take good care. Friday, is it a date? And Sunday. Spread the word. People are daring to go out now. We need new people. A yak's back. That's the main thing. Over and out. You guys take care. And be kind to each other. Be kind to yourselves. And stay well. Stay healthy. And I'll see you Friday. Thank you.